Sioux Falls police are also on the lookout for a missing man in Sioux Falls. The police department posted this photo of him to their Facebook page. 48-year-old Nima Sherpa was last seen on Saturday. According to the Facebook post from the police department, he's around 5 feet tall and weighs in at about 120 pounds. He lives near the Arrowhead Parkway Walmart and does not have access to a vehicle. If you see him or have any information on his whereabouts, call police.